still on the hotness. Top 35. It's Labor Day weekend with Dion Deasy. And on Labor Day Monday, we're going to have some of your favorite artists hanging out as we say goodbye to the